At Appalachian Wireless, all smartphones are 50 to 100% off retail pricing for back to school. This includes all smartphones, so don't be tardy. Don't miss the bus. Get to Appalachian Wireless today. 2-year agreement required, excludes outright purchase and advantage plans while supplies last.
Starting Monday, residents in Virgie who travel along Kentucky 610 may need to find a new route to travel. The Kentucky Transportation Cabinet is rehabilitating the bridge on that road in Pike County near Penny Road and Save-A-Lot Grocery Store. The bridge will be closed to all traffic starting on August 13th.
We know it's going to put a damper on the work traffic and school traffic, but we're going to get this done as soon as we can.
The bridge is slated to get a complete makeover.
We're taking the deck off and the beams off, removing those structures. We're replacing them with new box beams. This bridge is one of the worst in the county, and it definitely needs some work.
An alternate route is 1.5 miles longer than going through the construction work zone. This would be taking Kentucky 610 to Kentucky 122 to Kentucky 2167 to the intersection of US 23. On the other side of the bridge, travelers can take Penny Road to US 23 and backtrack those roads.
It'll be a lot better and safer in the long run. We know we're just getting this started right as school starts. It's a bad time, but the bridge really needs work done to it, and we're going to basically totally rehab it.
The contractor has until November 30th to put traffic back on the bridge. In Virgie, Shelby Porter, EKB News.